Okay.
Oh, no. Big fella, the Croatian, Ivica Zubac.
Felder from deep.
Posters. You know who that is?
Magic.
Yeah. Right? I mean, the games are similar. You know, he's not as big as Magic.
Five in the Pac-12 last year in points and rebounds. Off the turnover, here come the Cavaliers. Oh, great hazy by Kay Felder. Lonzo Ball, his father, LeVar, claiming to have spoken it into existence, and Felder with a little bully ball to the bucket.
Felder, volume shooter.
Really good drag ball screener. Felder
skills has definitely worn off on some of these younger players.
McCall in the friendly confines. This is where he played his collegiate basketball as Felder drops in the triple.
Of tendencies. And, you know, that definitely helps you from a coaching standpoint. And it helps you from a playing standpoint because all these players.
That is a Chris Paul type pass to the weak side. And that's the second time we've seen it for Cleveland in the first quarter.
McCaw, that pass intended for Jones, thrown away. Felder on the pickup. A look ahead and a slam for Brandon Paul.
Two company. Felder inside the gill. What a connection between those two.
And ball pushing tempo. Got ripped by Felder. And it'll be Felder with some room service at the other end.
His greatness. You know, you put him on the court with four other all-stars, guys who are big-time stars in this league, and he's reluctant to shoot, unlike Pointer there.
Nice.
Zubac punched by Eddie Tavares.
You don't attempt to go at the big guy.
And Felder gets the transition bucket. It's down to a one-point game.
Malcolm Thomas also in the game for the Cavs. He gets the ball, and he makes the basket.
Hill out front. Kay Felder rising up over Kuzma. Splashdown right in his grill.
Who got bumped to seventh in the all-time free throw percentage? Historical list. Rick Barry. Seventh.
Of course,
Big Eddie. Knocking it down. Okay.
Hard to rebuild your program and a culture and add pieces when you really don't know the direction the organization wants to go.
This year, and
you're gassing up James Jones. I mean, was he live near you?
He's another guy from the great state of Florida, from America's greatest city, Miami, Florida.
You run the floor, you lay it over the top of the defense.
Tell you what, Lonzo Ball could end up with a triple double here tonight. Ball gets by Williams, tried to kick it out. And turned it over. Felder goes around the world. Hey, what about Kate Felder?
The Cavs as well. Ready for the charge this past season. Felder, tough shot. Absorbed the contact. Down the way.
Felder, a little show and go. Trying to back down Lewis. Great dive inside. A little bit of sauce here in Las Vegas. Nice little dime inside. Back after this.
They're a potential Final Four, for sure, top 10 team.
Felder with a shot.
See his bounce on that shot?
Yes. Back into the game after he twisted that right ankle. Felder drives. Nice pass to Tavares. Stops it in.
Felder rejects the ball screen, forces the help. Hartenstein comes up, and what does Tavares do? Baseline drive. If you're a post player, you've got to get to the front of the rim. Terrific pocket pass.
Man, however, the people that he has in front of him that he gets it, you know, as Felder, you know, finishes on an N1 right there.
Looking shot. But as we watch Felder go behind the screen and knock down the shot himself to tie the game at 66.
Is that they have two MVPs, not necessarily three, and they will pay to keep that together.
Felder lays it in with 31 seconds remaining.
Cleveland not out of it, plenty of time. Felder with a nice little hezzy inside. And the bucket good.
4 or 5 minutes, knocked down to three, got made a really good defensive play, and then
Long Beach State. You got a little history there, Coach.
I got thrown out of the Spectrum, so I know I have some experience there.
How bad was it?
It was pretty bad.
Did you deserve it?
We are,
in many ways, doing things differently. They're rewriting the rule book as they go, and Casey Prather with a nice short pull-up.